That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow line four.
I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
We mean you no harm.
I'll take it!
Off me.
I told you not to. You do whatever you say.
Got a little carried away. Desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. Probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. You'd never catch me wandering out that far.
Exploring the subway station. That kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
Changed us so much. But my worst memory is the evacuation of the city.
That could make someone
took a
happy.
A whole new turn when the dust cloud started to billow in. It was a stampede to get onto the boats. Pushing, shoving, people running each other over. It was madness. Seeing that, some people changed their minds and stayed behind. Myself included. We owe you our lives.
Thank you.
smell the grilling meat from here. If your kid is starving, I guess you better close your eyes and just enjoy the food. You're gonna have trouble.
Why is everybody mean now?
Not everybody, May.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
The rail car is the only way to cross the gap. Not yet.
And now? Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet. Almost there. When the rail car starts to shake. I told you not to open them. Huh. It's okay. You can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
Don't let me die here.
Company, boys.
Got it.
Rush him! Now!
Guys, now!
Got
him. Hey, guys, you win.
Hey,
you win.
How did you get here? You care for a child, so you must be a good man. Can you spare some food for a poor woman? Other than that foul meat. I managed to stay alive down there for almost 6 months, but food was scarce. Thanks. You've been really generous. What else can I tell you? When the dust cloud finally settled, I started to venture out of the shelters.
May, tell me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Stark got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at the hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first. Henry lives in this building.